Alright guys, so we're back with some more No Man's Sky. I slept over it and uploaded a lot of videos yesterday, or today I should say. I got the game at 12 a.m. right, so it's still fresh, still day one release. I'm in part 7, I think, of the gameplay, and we're here, we're at the manufacturing facility. That's gonna be the title of this video, if I remember correctly. And yeah, this is my ship right here. Let's see what I can do. I think I'm supposed to go in here. I don't know how I'm gonna go in yet. These sentinels look quite mean and badass looking. Whatever I plan to do here, I need to basically take it and get the hell out of here, really. It's gonna be a pain in the ass. That sentinel's coming over here. Two sentinels over my head. Perhaps there's one more, I think. So, okay, so there's only two sentinels around here. How do I get in here? That's the question right now. Someone right above my head. Alright, we're going in. Something just happened. Okay, I don't know how to destroy it. What do I do? How do I get in here? Man, everything's a mystery. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, I just glitched through that. Did you guys see that? Man, those sentinels though, they're just hovering over me. I don't like that. Break through the reinforced doors to enter. Bro. Alright, I'm getting killed. We're in PvP or PvE action right now. Oh, I got one. No, you can't kill me. Don't kill me. Hold on. Let me activate my shield. How do you activate a shield? Okay, I don't know how. Yeah, I'm gonna die. It's probably gonna be our first. What? I'm dead. I am a dead man. What is that down there? I can't do damage. Oh, okay, here we go. I think I'm getting my health back, so it's alright. You know what? I'm just gonna have to beat this shit to death. Just let me go. Come on, come on, come on, come on! You can do it! No, I can't do it. I'm gonna die. If I had known I had this much time, I would have kept beating the shit out of that door. What do I do in here? Oh, okay. I got the antimatter formula. Come on, come on. With this knowledge, I can create warp cells. I know that. We have to get out of here. Okay, I need electron vapor. Alright, it's not too bad. Let me just pulse and see where they're at. I can... Okay. I want to recharge my health. I don't want units right now. Carbon 9. Whew! And that is the combat. I think we're... White shot adapter? Wow. Okay. I need copper for that. I've never got copper in my life. At least in the lifespan of this game, I haven't. And I can hear the beast outside. It looks like my wanted level has gone down. And I really hear the thing outside. It's not... Okay, I'm not getting shot. Alright, so now we can warp a lot more, I think. While we're here, though, why not just pick up some of the stuff? Debris. Bolt caster clip towel. Okay. Took that. I saw a few other things around here that you can gather. Why can't I take this? Oh, okay. Oh my god. Thing is still here. Please don't kill me, 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 please don't kill me. Don't kill me. What the hell? That's so weird. That's just so weird. Oh, okay, so it's telling me to save my progress, which I will do. Because I don't want to die and lose all of it. Save. And now I'm about to get killed, am I not? Alright, okay, good. That sound scared me. The moment I start shooting this thing, that thing is going to be coming my way. Okay, no, it's not. Need a lot of plutonium as always. Okay, that's good. Is that gold? Yes, it's gold! I'm gonna take all of this. Because why not? I don't know if I've got my health back to full, but... I'm taking all of this. Okay. My life support's low, so I'm gonna use the carbon there. Plutonium for that. For my starship, it looks like the pulse engine needs something. Thamium 9 for that. Hyperdrive looks like it's at zero. Let me charge that. Okay, I need to create warp cells. In order to do that, I need a lot of thamium 9 and antimatter. To create antimatter, I can do that. Wait, I can't? I need electron vapor. Alright. So I need to make electron vapor. Which I can't do because I need suspension fluid. Oh, I'm an idiot! I sold that, didn't I, earlier? Whatever, it's all good. So before I leave this planet, I'm gonna have to find that. Mining beam, let me just restock on that. Plutonium. Alright, so we're gonna have to find a lot of stuff, man. So it seems like we're doing this right. On another note, I think I lost my deflector shield, right? Okay. Oh, okay. I don't understand. I'm pressing X and it's weird. Press X to activate. Is it activated? I don't know. Maybe I have to be in the ship. Well, for now, yeah, we just need to get that hyperdrive. It's not too bad. We don't have to stay on this planet. Oh, I'm getting all the gold I can get. Because that stuff will make you bank on this game. Just look at my timer there. Alright, so we're continuing on. See where else we can go. Lots of plutonium here. Oh, gold. Taking all the gold I can get, really. Should really be pulsing. What is that up there? I wonder. There's a loot cache or crates around here. Alright, we're back. So apparently there's a storm coming, Mr. Wayne. Where's my ship? A minute out in the storm. It's getting hot. Yeah, this ain't gonna work. I'm gonna have to go back. I'm gonna stick to the low grounds. Come on, get your ass in there. Alright, there we go. It's funny how it's like minus 0.6 degrees Celsius down here, but like up there it's just mad. It's hot. So, going up there was a good idea, so because now I know the general direction in which my ship is at, and we're gonna find more gold as well, actually. Here we go. Oh, jeez, look at that gold deposit. It's just, oh my god. This planet is rich. I am not kidding you guys. This planet is so rich. Now the reason I'm getting gold is because we need to go to a galactic trade network next. And I'm gonna be selling all my gold there. No, I don't. Okay, looks like I can get more. Okay, perfect. I need to be going that way now. I am literally so lost. Oh, this is iridium. You know what, guys? I'm in luck. 'Cause now I can do this. And if I do this, I can I can do this now. Okay. Hope we're going up. Seems like it. And we are up. That's another way you can get up. Hostiles approaching. What the hell, bro? Be going that way. All right, deactivated. So the Sentinel was waiting for me. I didn't know that. All right, we're making our way back after that long journey through the cave system. Finally. So it won't be too long, I guess. 2 minutes or so. Roughly. Alright, and we're back. So last episode that we left off, if I haven't done any cut editing yet, we are making our way back to our ship after we found some Heridium and crafted that thing we can blast our way out of. What is this? Oh, I can't interact with that. Can take some of that, put it there. I am going to. I don't know what to get rid of. Probably should get rid of some iron. Or stack it. Ah, that's one way to do it. Okay. Okay, my inventory is full, so I'm gonna have to get rid of some plutonium. Are you looking at me, bro? Oh, am I getting killed? Yeah, I'm getting killed. Ship is that way. Ship is that way. Come on, come on, you can do it. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. Come on. Fuck, I'm gonna die. I can run. I'll make it. I know I will. No, I don't want to see this shit right now. Come on. Dude, I am getting off this planet. I am so getting off this planet. Let's get off. I just want to fly. Phew. Ah, that was close. Alright, so I finally figured out how to name animals and stuff. Can I feed you? Can I feed you? Hey, he's a happy little bugger. Nisidium impendant. Combat Amplifier Sigma. Alright, restored my shield. Shield is at maximum. Okay, that's another one of those shield things. Regeneration. Now, I forgot to save, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that right now. This is it right here. It's one of the checkpoints. Seems like there's something over on that way, in that general direction. Carbon. Perhaps I can extract this. Yeah, I don't want to grab carbon if I don't need it, so I'll be careful. I gotta be careful of that. Now, I definitely need to find... Oh, there's something else here. Is that something moving on my left? Do you guys see that? Oh, I thought there was like a giant animal. Oh, yeah. There's, all right, that's not too big, actually. There's an egg-shaped boulder on top of that, though. Nothing. Yeah. I don't need iridium. What? Whew. So I've deactivated the Sentinel forces. Perfect. Let me save. Checkpoint. What else is here? Damn, man, my inventory's always full. Alright, let's get out of here. Keep moving, shall we? I really need to find that Galactic Trade Network. I don't know if I'm gonna find it here or where I'm gonna find it really, but I have to find it. Alright, let's make a stop here. I guess every time you land it saves a restore point or something? I have no idea, but that's how it seems to be working. So this here is a monolith. And I will be back after I record this session shortly. Alright, so guys, unfortunately my game crashed, and I think I've lost my gameplay footage, so let me just go ahead and check that. Well, we've landed in this new area here. I think this is where I was before the game crashed, but I'm not sure if this is the last time I saved, so this is what I... managed to get fascination bead. I remember all this stuff. I learned a few words. Yeah, I think my game definitely crashed. Because I have stuff I don't need. See, my exosuit has everything to the maximum. I remember transferring some stuff. Yeah, I got rid of this last time, so definitely didn't save. I learned a few new words on my way here. The cut editing of this video would have been weird because of that. So I learned a few words from the monolith, and I also need to learn a few words from going inside one of these buildings. There's gonna be a storm coming soon, I think. So that's what happened. Unfortunately, the game crashed. First time that's happened actually in this game. I don't know why, but it happened. The good thing is that I'm able to keep a lot of my stuff. I haven't lost anything too valuable. Let me just save again. Yeah, that's why I need to make sure that I'm constantly saving at these points. It was because I saved here that I could, you know. Oh, did I get something nice? What did I get? Nothing found there. I should get something. Nothing found. Okay. Yeah. And remember, I went in. Hey, there's something there. Analyzing. Analyze it. Okay. Pretty interesting. Alright, I already did all that stuff, so I'm trying to go through it really quickly. When I played, I guess it doesn't matter if you guys are watching it. There should be a traitor inside, I think. Yeah, there we go. This is the guy that I talked to. And he was a little pissed when I saw him, so. I just need to give him a few things, and he's gonna teach me some words and, you know, stuff like that. So I did this like 3 times and I left. Do you want oxide? Do you want... I can give you isotope. Ho ho ho, he gave me a technology blueprint this time, actually. That's not bad. I'll take that. Thank you. So the Vikings are happy with me. Well, I'm neutral still, but new word maybe? Can you teach me a new word? Alright, he agrees to help. We just have some water real quick. I mean, when you find a place like this, it's good to do everything that you possibly can. As long as you're giving him the stuff that he wants. Alright, what else can you give me? Something new this time, or is it gonna be the same old interloper? Okay. He taught me a new word. Voice. One more. Request shield recharge. Alright, let's do that. Thank you for that, sir. Now, my timer isn't running down, so I am going to pause the video here because I don't want to lose gameplay material. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that and be right back, guys.